It can get you high, and right now it is legal. It's called Delta 8, and it can be made from hemp.
A senator unveiled a plan to ban the product. ABC 27 senior investigator Kendra Nichols reports.
The point is to really to protect people.
Senator Judy Schwenk is a big proponent of hemp and was one of the first lawmakers to introduce legislation to bring it back to Pennsylvania. The feds legalized the growth of hemp in 2018, making sure the THC part of the plant, which can get you high, did not exceed certain levels.
What they didn't realize is that this Delta 8 is out there and that it could be extracted from CBD and create a similar high. And it's sold in a way or marketed in a way to appeal to kids with flavors like lemon haze, blue Skittles, strawberry shortcake.
Products range from gummies to vapes.
It is produced synthetically using caustic chemicals, which can make and have been making people sick. That's how it was brought to my attention, because I had a couple of parents reach out to me about their children, one, purchasing this, and then also, getting ill.
That's why the senator is proposing legislation that would outlaw products containing Delta 8.
I'm really hopeful that we're able to get some of these products that are already on the shelves in Pennsylvania stores, off the market voluntarily.
15 states have already banned the sale of Delta 8, including Colorado, one of the first states to legalize marijuana. With the ABC 27 investigators, I'm Kendra Nichols.